Naturally. Naturally.
What's up, guys? So I am super happy right now. If y'all cannot tell by the way I just came on this video, let me put this down so I can see. But it is Tuesday. It is the last day of the semester, of my graduate semester, and I am extremely happy that I get to take a month-long break from school and typing papers. Like, how can you not be excited about that? Like, how could you not be excited? Like, I just feel so much joy down in my soul. Y'all don't understand. And to top it off, today is Shelton's last day at work before he goes on, or before his vacation starts. So it's just a good time, perfect timing right now. And so I'm really excited. We have our family winter vacation coming up. We are going to Seattle. So hopefully you guys will see that video here soon. And I'm excited, guys. Like, words can't express the level of excitement that I feel right now. Like, you don't even know. But just to like wrap up my first semester of grad school, and I know y'all are like, bro, we just seen the video that said you was first week of grad school. Okay, so y'all know I was behind on uploading, but that was because I was so wrapped up into all these papers I had this semester. Like, the amount and the length of papers I wrote this semester was definitely, it was a bit much. It was overwhelming. And the amount of reading and homework that I had, it was a bit much, once again. And the fact that Ethan, you know, he's not in full-time daycare. He goes to a program where they only have they keep kids for like a few hours from mothers or parents, and is only on 2 days a week. So he wasn't in full-time daycare. So like my days would literally consist of me running behind Ethan and pulling him out of the cabinet and off the dog and, you know, stuff like that. And my nights, like after midnight, would consist of me having some me time and actually doing my work. And if I didn't have any work, 9 times out of 10, I was just trying to woosah and I didn't want to look at the computer, which is why my vlogs were so behind for so long, guys. And I apologize. Like, I mean, I had footage, and even from this semester, from this past summer, like, I took a class during the summer on top of the fact that we were moving and I was just trying to wrap things up on my job and get here, look for a house, all that other stuff. So it put me like really far behind and uploading. But by the time that y'all see this, oh, I'm caught up, boo-boo. So yeah, just pat your girl on the head, or on the head. Don't pat me on the head like no dog, okay? That ain't what I meant to say. But pat your girl on the back. How about that? Caught up with my vlogs. So this video should not be no more than like 2 weeks out at max. But anyways, so this semester was really good. I really enjoyed my classes thoroughly. The lectures, the discussions that we had were like, they were thought-provoking, and I enjoyed that. And even though I wrote a lot of papers, I learned a lot from each paper. Like, I don't feel like the papers were pointless and we were just writing them just to be writing or anything like that. Like, I honestly feel like those papers have helped me to progress and to think about different things. And are you gonna go or what? And so, yeah, so it was a good semester. I'm thankful for this opportunity. Once again, if you guys are not familiar with what I'm doing, and you're new to my channel, I am a soldier. I am in the Army, and I am an active duty soldier. So that means that I am in the Army full time, but the Army has given me the opportunity to go back to school to get my graduate's degree, which is what I'm doing now. And I had the choice of what school I wanted to go to and what degree I wanted to get. So I am getting my degree in Christian counseling. So yeah, guys, I just want to come on and just express my happiness and my excitement and just tell you guys how excited I am that I'm about to go home. And I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know, but I'm just about to go home and just keep a smile on my face, because I ain't got no paper to write, I ain't got no book to read. Shelton ain't got to get up early for work. Ethan don't have daycare. Like, we good over here. We might just get a red box or something and just stay up all night, or not, but we'll see what happens. Ethan, where'd you get that from? Go put that back. Matter of fact, don't put it back. Throw the whole kitchen away.